All right. What's your name?
Ashley.
I am Jared Sims.
Nolan.
Hannah Smesia.
My name is Darian.
Callie.
Cassidy.
Tristan Nexter.
Ryan.
My name is Austin.
Digital Media Design is one of those special classes that comes along every once in a while.
It's very different because it's not really what you expect. It's really complicated when you first look at it. It's really scary, but you can really make some cool stuff once you really know how to use it.
It's a really fun hands-on experience of how to work Photoshop and other programs just like it.
I'm working on the computers, designing stuff in Photoshop and After Effects and Adobe Illustrator and stuff.
A class where you can put all your thoughts onto digital things. Things like Photoshop and the Illustrator, and you can put it into any kind of stuff you want.
I came into this class personally looking for something nice and easy to get through the semester with. What I got was one of the most laid-back environments in this entire school. It is incredibly relaxing, and it is one of the most fun and rewarding classes I've ever taken personally.
I don't know, it's kind of really relaxed and, easygoing.
It's a really safe environment, like no ideas get shut down and everybody's really friendly.
It's very easygoing and relaxed, and it's not as stressful as other courses.
Fun and just laid back and chill.
I find that it's a lot up to you. If you want to make it challenging for yourself, you do that. And that's what I like the most about this class, is it's a lot at your own pace.
We can really be as creative as we want to in our designs and just letting our imaginations flow.
New ideas that I've learned and stuff that I've know I can do it myself now outside of the class without any help.
Well, it pushes you to like put your thoughts out there, so otherwise you wouldn't really think about some sort of business that you'd want to make up.
I did a Perks of the Wallflowers book cover for a project we had to do, and we had to put it into a real life setting, so I put mine in a bookstore and it looks really cool and I like it. It's my favorite.
Definitely the animation projects. Like, as a kid I always wanted to work with that, and now that I finally can, it's just awesome.
It's fun. I was actually challenged to think of creatively for designs and whatnot, and you can instantly see how this is applicable in the real world and how it can easily give you a career. It's just a great class overall.
It's quite exciting, and you really enjoy it. It's there's many, many things you can do.
So I'm actually making a commercial for my company, and I've made new logos and edited some of my photos.
If you're looking for a way to get into digital design or logo design for a company or graphic design for anything really, it's a useful skill to have. And even if you're not, it's really something interesting that you can just check out, and it's something useful to have.
It's just really fun, like a fun time with your friends, and you can just hang out and have fun.